Welcome to the project, footstep based power generation system based on piezoelectric sensors. This is actually the footstep mechanism. So here you are going to have piezoelectric sensors. So this is designed exactly inside the sensor there. So whenever a person keeps a footstep onto this particular mat, so you are going to generate the voltage, so which you can directly measure in the multimeter. So depending on the step, the voltage will be varying from 0 till max. So from 0 volts till max up to 2.8 volts, you can watch 1 volt. So this voltage, so you can directly, you are going to get a DC voltage. DC voltage you can't make an AC bulb to on. So here we are going to design a kind of inverter circuit. Whichever the voltage that you get from the footstep, the batteries are getting being charged. So here from the batteries, you are going to make an inverter design. So using IC4047 and two MOSFETs. So here one for the positive half cycle and one for the negative half cycle. And the output of these MOSFETs you are going to connect to the transformer. So from the transformer you are going to get a 230 volts output. So here you can connect directly an AC load to control it. So whenever you on the kit here, you can get an AC bulb being on. So from the footstep, from the piezoelectric sensors, the directly voltage comes to the battery getting charged, and from the battery you are going to get the from the inverter circuit to AC. Thank you.